Brought to you by Subscribe Today. Ashley Sutton reckons there was plenty more in the tank, despite his sizable advantage during qualifying for the British Touring Car Championship season opener. The top 18 cars were covered by less than a second in the weather-affected session at Brands Hatch, but Sutton's 53.602 second pole time was 0.167 s faster than fellow front-row starter Jason Plato. But the 2017 champion reckoned he could have found another 10th after he had a faster run interrupted by a red flag. Sutton had been on a flying lap and set the fastest first sector of the session, but his lap time was invalidated after Sam Tordoff beached his AMD tuning Honda Civic Type R in the gravel at Druids. "We were on another set of tires circulating, just waiting for someone to go quicker so we could respond," Sutton said. "We weren't trying to go quicker, it was just a case of making sure we were on track in case we got pipped. I actually finished my lap and on the dash was a high 53.4s or a low 53.5s, so there was another 10th left there. There's plenty more in the tank, but we didn't have the tire to do it." Sutton still secured his 5th BTCC pole, but at a venue where the Subaru Levorg GT has struggled. He and Team BMR stablemate Zenit Proctor were both bottom of the speed traps, 4 miles per hour short of quickest Colin Turkington's WSR-run BMW 330 iM Sport. The greasy conditions meant Sutton could capitalize on the Levorg's fundamental chassis balance to overcome the deficit. "There's a reason why I'm called Nemo in the wet," Sutton joked. "My lap was just a combination of a few bits, it all falls into place. The wet is what's turned it around for us, MG, Subaru, whatever car I drive. I love the wet." Share this article on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn.